Makeup Syh here. Welcome back to my channel if you aren't new, but if you are new, please feel free to hit that subscribe button before we get started. I know that I said I was like over the Christmas looks, but I just had to do one last Christmas look, but by the time you see this video, it'll be like posted the day before Christmas, so technically yeah, I had to post it. I mean, I'm like technically like I had something else to say, but anyways, this look should be posted, you know, before Christmas. I had to drop it, you know, drop the mixtape just before, but this is the last Christmas look, and then, you know, that's it. But if you would like to see how I accomplished this look right here, then just keep on watching. No, I always test out one eye first before I do the second eye, and I kind of just put like a little bit of glitter on this eye in the center, like a halo almost, and I'm kind of feeling it, so I think I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys how I did this one on this one.
But you can't play around my way. I don't do what I gotta say. Don't you know I am the man? Rock shows here's the gentleman. Have people shake my hand. Better known as Ali.
High, and I've added this gold liner by Ruby Kiss, Liquid Genius, on the crease of my cut crease, and I'm going to show you guys how I did it. So lashes are popping. Like, do you not see how fluffy these lashes are? These are by Ardelle, the professional mega volume. It's like the curl, like extra curl. It's like an extra layer of curl, so like it gives it that like fluffy look to them. But they are popping. I just thought I should let you know. And they were $7 at the beauty supply, so the final look, and so cute. Adding the little gold touch just like, you know, I guess like set the whole look off, I don't know. And then like the new lips just made it look subtle, like it's not doing too much, you know. But thank you guys so much for watching this video. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. As always, please feel free to subscribe before you guys leave, and I hope to see you guys on the next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.